Going to schools has always been a really interesting one for me because I visit them when they're empty, which feels slightly bizarre, almost like something from a movie. We are an Airbnb for schools, effectively. We work to rent out school facilities in the evenings, weekends, and school holidays so that we can make them money, but also we can provide space to the local community. What people don't realise from school facilities is that they're often blank spaces, so they can be used for anything. Every mum and dad can reach it because they have to take their child there for school every day. But the gates are just shut after hours. I think it's hilarious that I know everything there is to know about types of sprung floors and how many windows you need in a room to make it attractive for a Zumba group.
One big window, just like that.
I took part in the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Business Programme in 2017. I needed all the support that I could get when it came to learning about how to do my job. The programme for me was about making myself more capable and more organised and strategic about where I wanted the business to go. The impact on our business has been exponential. Goldman Sachs had a real understanding of the fact that unless things were right with you, the business wasn't going to get anywhere. And I think that understanding and that empathy for what it means to be a small business owner is incredibly rare, and that's been the biggest benefit. I just can't recommend it enough. For me, the tangible output was a business growth plan. We've recently raised some investment in order to drive that forwards, and I think the programme was very useful in kind of identifying what the clear pathways to using that investment would be and what that would look like and what that would change for the business. So we have now hired a small tech team, and we're confident that it will drastically change the way that our customers can use the platform. Every entrepreneur or small business owner should be trying to learn more. Any time that you invest in yourself will pay dividends quite literally from the business in the future. Really taking that step out and making that commitment has just been so beneficial.